Hello guys, here's another quick, easy, healthy, delicious, and inexpensive recipe that you and your family will enjoy. It's got 5 ingredients: chicken breast, salad dressing, salt, pepper, and white wine. It's easy to prepare and it's done in 20 minutes. I got here 3 chicken breasts that I cut in half. And we need 2/3 cup of Kraft Greek Feta and Oregano Dressing. So I'm pouring it on my chicken breasts. A pinch of salt, and pepper. I'm gonna put a little bit of white wine. So we'll put it in the oven at 350 degrees for 20 minutes. So I covered it with aluminum foil to keep the moisture. So here's our finished product. It's nice and tender. Yummy. So there we go. It's really easy. Try tonight. You won't be disappointed. See you next time. Have an amazing weekend, everyone. Bye.